this question, I'm using a mod in GTA 5 that simulates realistic Los Angeles rush hour traffic.